Okay, so shutting down an evaporator. Essentially what I did was put the last of my sap all in and essentially flooded the pan and stopped firing. So now that's going to smolder. And there's just probably an inch and a half of sap left in there, and it's still evaporating. So we're just going to let that kind of dwindle down on its own, and then I'll draw off, and then we'll take that and finish it inside.
Beautiful day for making maple syrup.